through the drive. If you saw a creek, come forward and lay it during the last post. That would be great. Every year it's a somber privilege to lead this act of remembrance. This year we mark the 18th anniversary of the beginning of the Second World War. We also remember all those who fought and died for our freedom, as well as those they left behind. Those left to rebuild shattered lives and find the merest glimpse of hope. Here's a list of those we know of who spoke to Northampton town and talked to their members.